For a dumbbell curl and press, you're combining a bicep curl with a shoulder press. You're gonna start palms toward the mirror, curl up, and then rotate as you press, rotate as you come down, and back down, elbows straight at the bottom each time. Try to stand with your abs engaged so that you're not arching your back as you go into that press. You're always kind of holding abs in.